Jack Abadi picks it up behind the net.
Oh! Referral goal! Jack Abadi!
Jack Abadi at center. Sobiar and Richardson on the wing. Ooh, yeah!
Jack Abadi from the face-off circle. Goal, Dragons! Dragons up by one!
Hefsinger picks it up on the far side. He's out front. Turns around. Shoots. And out front.
Yeah! Jack Abadi gets another one.
Jack Abadi picks it off from the face-off circle. Fires it. Yeah! Hard angle shot there. Puck goes in the net. 9-1. Dragons on top. Back to the blue line for Sterling Burks, and he'll send it up to Jack Abadi.
Goal, Dragons!
Right over to the back wall. And Jack Abadi fires it from the corner and got it in. Goal, Jack Abadi! Side, here comes Jack Abadi. He's got wheels. Sends it out to the neutral zone. Carries it all the way in.
Jack Abadi's out in front. All the way down. Goal, Jack Abadi! 1-1, Dragons goal.
Sabres, dang.
Whoa! Yeah! Goal, Dragons! Houston Richardson!
Dragons keep it in the zone. Here comes Richardson. Oh, Richardson backhand going in from the faceoff circle, making it 7-1, Dragons. Oh, Mason from the faceoff circle. Ooh, kick save. Rebound, Houston Richardson. And
miscentering pass.
Houston Richardson. Beautiful assist by Braxton Courts. Making it 11-0 Dragons.
Save, Dragons!
Back to the near corner. And Dragons battle for it along the near side. Got another penalty here. Fires it at a Panther player. Jack Abadi's all over it though. Richardson! Goal, Richardson! Dragons goal. Massey is back to defend, and he'll pick up that puck. Skated behind the Dragons' net, all the way up the far boards, passes it to himself off the boards, skates it up, all the way across the neutral zone. Shoots from the face-off circle, far down, top shelf, baby! Napsinger scores! Dragons goal!
And Napsinger will pick it up in the neutral zone. Skates it up the near side. And enters the zone clean, fires it.
Jump, jump, baby! Napsinger putting the Dragons up by two.
Sabres out in front, and Napsinger picks them off!
All the way up the far boards. Carries it. Fires it. Go, Dragons! Jump, jump, baby! Napsinger with the hat trick. 2:44 left to go in the first period. Dragons up by three. Woo! Napsinger shot. Yeah! Blue line goal, Napsinger.
Napsinger picks it up. Shoots from the face-off circle.
Goal, Dragons! Top shelf, baby!
Napsinger races back, carries it out of the Dragon zone over to the near side boards. Oh, offsides. Trying to buy some time. Gets all his players on and he carries it in on the far side boards all the way up into the far corner. Deflect it wide. And they're going to carry it out. Oh, that's going to be a penalty.
Napsinger carries it in. He's out in front all by himself. Fires it. Goal, Napsinger! Napsinger scores! Top shelf, baby! Making it 3-1, Dragons on top.
This player skates around behind the Dragons' net. Skates it up the middle. Brings it back into the neutral zone. All the way up the far side boards. All the way down into the Chiefs' zone. Fires it.
Goal, Dragons!
Sick handles it out of the zone, all the way through the neutral zone, up the near side, all the way into the blue zone. Sends it on net.
Goal! Goal, Dragons! High game, 19 seconds remaining in the first period. Napsinger goal. Woo!
Zone, fires it from the face-off circle. Goal, Dragons!
Woo!
Napsinger goal. Looking for it. Oop! Napsinger keeps it in. Fires it from the slot. Oh! Save, Trevians. That was beautiful. Beautiful shot.
it off a Chiefs player, and it'll bounce back to Jackson McCoy. Shoots from the blue line. Goal! Jackson McCoy! Blue line goal! Number 25. Yeah! McCoy stops the shot, brings it over the near side. Plans it up the near side boards, and Mason will swat it out. Sabres send it back in, but McCoy will stop it and carry it back up to the neutral zone, up the far side. And Sabres knock it in deep again. McCoy picks it up. Skates it around the back of the Dragons' net. Up the near side. And McCoy's back to defend. Nefsik was all over him. Grabs him to the outside. And McCoy will pick the puck up, skate it around the back of the Dragons' net, and up the near side boards. Go, go, go! All the way out of the Dragon zone. Across the neutral zone, up the near side board. He's racing in. Tries to get a shot off, and he gets tackled on the play. And back to McCoy. McCoy fires it into the Sabres zone. Icing waved off. Mason sends it up to Blevins. Goal! Blevins! Woo! Dragons are in the way. And they are. Here comes Blevins. Blevins is out in front. All the way up the far side through the neutral zone. Sticks and zags over the center. Fires it. Love save. Fights. Nice try. Heck yeah. Looking for a cross-ice pass over to Grayson Blevins, and he'll carry it into the Stallion zone. Shot from the face-off circle, and save Stallions. Nefsinger scoops it up to Blackmore, and Blackmore sends it out further. Blevins blocks the shot, sends it over to the near side. Blevins stops it at the faceoff dot and powers it up into the neutral zone. Chargers race back for it in their zone. Blevins! Up the far side. Go, 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 go! Blevins carries it in. Into the Chargers zone. And couldn't get a shot off. Looking for a centering pass. Couldn't quite get it there. And Chargers will battle it out. Here comes Quartz back out to the neutral zone. Across the neutral zone. He's got the old Chargers squad on him. Fires it. Goal, Dragons! Quartz goal! Braxton Quartz going to pick it up out of the slot. He's going to carry it up the near side. All the way down in the express zone. Fires it. Top shelf, baby! Braxton!
Captain Card!
He sends it back in to the neutral zone. Braxton Quartz is out in front. Go, Dragons!
Braxton Quartz, ladies and gentlemen!
Braxton Quartz shoots and scores!
Go, Dragons!
Jacobazzi for the faceoff. Passes it up to Braxton Quartz along the boards. And he'll race it up out to center, all the way down to the Sabre zone. Fires it!
Go, Dragons! Power play goal, Mr. Braxton Quartz.
Napsinger from the blue line sends it up towards the net, and the puck bounces through three Leafs players. Quartz, yeah!
Braxton Quartz, ladies and gentlemen, tied at one. Your Pekin Jr Dragons are on the board.
They try to advance out of the zone. Blevins keeps it in, sends it one up, bouncing towards the net.
Seven, Braxton Quartz puts the Dragons on the board.
Noah Mason's gonna carry it out. All the way down. Fires it.
Whoa, save! Yeah! Braxton Quartz makes it 7-1. Dragons on top with a beautiful rebounder.
Drives it out of the Dragon zone and he's out in front. All the way down.
Go, Dragons! Braxton Quartz scores another one.
Viviano sends it up the far boards. Yeah, Quartz carries it over the Dragons blue line and he's out front.
Go, Dragons! Dragons on the board, 3:43 remaining in regulation. Braxton Quartz.
And Quartz comes out of nowhere, fires it.
Go, Dragons! Braxton Quartz!
Wow, relentlessly trying to swat it out. Braxton Quartz will pick it up in the neutral zone, and he's off to the races.
Shoots for the face-off circle. Go, Dragons!
Go, go, go! Hefziger carries it up the far side, passes it up to Noah Mason, back to... Oh! Yeah!
Back to Braxton Quartz for the goal!
Okay, Quartz is chasing down. Oh, yeah, three on nobody. Quartz is out front.
Fires it in! Goal, Dragons!
Back into the neutral zone and Quartz is all over him. Napsinger will race back for it. Sends it over to Moldenauer on the near side. And he feeds it back up to Quartz. Quartz back up the slot. Fires it.
Go, Dragons!
Dive at his legs there. Ah, oh, geez, shoot that! Duncan Hill sends a bouncer!
Duncan Hill scores! Dragons goal!
Ha ha! Tie game, 3:15 remaining.
Woo! Let's go, Dunks!
And Duncan Hill swatted back out. Puck's in the neutral zone. Duncan Hill's in high pursuit. Passes it over to Blackmore. He'll knock it in deep. And puck goes right up the slot. Ooh, save, Sabres. Oh, Hill had a backhander there, and it almost went in. Easton Cook with a, yeah! Dragons up by two. Jacobazzi carries it out, passes it up to Easton Cook, who's out in front, and fires it in with a how do you do, and thanks for coming. Dragons up by 11. Then it squirts out to Easton Cook, who carries it into the jet zone. He's out in front. And top shot, baby! Woo! Easton Cook, Dragon goal! Torch tries to pick it up on the back wall. The Chiefs are all there. Battle for, oh! Yeah! Easton Cook, baby! Dragons up by two. Torch for the face-off. Ooh! Over to Easton Cook with a laser shot five-hole. Making it 4-0, Dragons on top. Easton Torch is there, passes it back up to Easton Cook. Shoots from the face-off circle. Go! By six. Far corner in the St. Louis zone. Cookie fires in. Leafs are gone. Making it 2-1. Dragons on top. So they keep it in. Here comes Easton Cook. Fires it. Goal, Dragons! Easton Cook goal. 1:09 remaining in the second period. Battles along the near side boards. Whoa, save, Easton Cook. Carries it into the Dragon zone. Save, Dragons. Whoa. Levins handles it up to the blue line. And save, Dragons again. Easton Cook makes the save. Dragons! Huge save, Easton Cook. Lay on top of that bad boy in the crease. Sabres get there first. Save, Easton Cook! He'll dive on it in the paint. Molnar! Goal, Molnar!
Dragons up by 13. Gives it to Moldenauer. Oh, save! Save Huskies. Ow. Moldenauer's up. Whoa, finds another one in. Dang. Two guys out in front, fire it. Good save, Moldenauer. Puck goes wide over the near side boards and Skoll to pick it up the faceoff circle. Woo! Moldenauer makes the save again. Catches it in his paraphernalia there. And here we go. Zach Dragon! Vipers comes in for his shootout attempt. Say Dragons! No goal!
Keep that stick in front of you.
With some speed. Duncan Hill tries to stop him. Nassinger's gonna try and race back, but the guy's out in front. Side Moldenauer! Looks like it might have went off his head. And save Moldenauer! Moldenauer drops on top of that bad boy. Burks back to defend. Moldenauer makes the save. All right. Moldenauer missing it in his paraphernalia there. That was the save of the game right there, fellas. Carries it in, fires it high, top shelf, baby! We meet him, rather. Easton Cook covers in the crease. And we got an angry Viper player yelling at little Sterling Burks. Jacob Bowser for the faceoff. Ooh, sends a bouncer into the crease there. And a near side. Vipers send it towards the net. Skulls will come back for it over on the far corner. No, we got Sterling Burks
in an altercation. Oh no! Gibbiano's all over it though. Oh, 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 yeah! Moldenauer! The beautiful pass from Noah Viviano, I believe. Uh-oh, uh-oh. There we go. Jasper Jacobazzi battles it up the slot, looking for Noah Viviano, and he's off to the races. All the way up the far side. Across the neutral zone, ooh. Just can't quite peel it in there. Go, Noah. There we go.
Oh!
works. Oh! Yeah! Dragons goal! Noah Mason with the tying goal! Dragons even the score! Noah Mason carries it in clean. Fires it! Goal! Dragons! Noah Mason! Taking the score, 6-4. Dragons on top! Boards and then over to the center. Ah, Molnauer. Ooh, kick save. No. Yeah. Rebound goal. I think that was Noah Mason. Okay. Goal. Chases the puck down. And the goalie's way out of the crease. Noah Mason knocks one in, making it 5-0. Dragons on top.
And Noah Mason steals the puck. Goes after it.
Shoots, scores by Noah Mason, number 14. Ooh, tosses a shot in from the faceoff circle, and yeah, goal Dragons! 10-02 remaining in the first period. Dragons, battle for it. Goal, Dragons! Noah Mason from the far boards. Across the faceoff circle and in. Heck yeah, good job. Here come the Dragons with speed. Ledbetter fires it. Goal, Ledbetter! Goal, Ledbetter! Knocks it back in briefly, and he'll do it again. All right, we got Ledbetter taking out a Leaf player there. Centering pass over to Soviar. Yeah! Goal, Dragons! Dragon Soviar sends one in. Dragons keep it in the zone. Chases it down, fires it. Yeah! Goal, Dragons! Number 20, Dragon Soviar. Oh, yeah! Goal, Dragons! Soviar! Centering pass. Tie game, Dragons! Oh, yeah! Goal, Dragons! Breaking Soviar! Your Dragons go back up by 3 goals! Soviar!
scrapes it into the Viper zone up the near side, and he'll battle for it along the near side boards.
Viper's trying to peel it out. Duncan Hill keeps it in, sends it in deep. Soviar sends it. Goal, Dragons!
Dragons up by one, Soviar goal. Look who's out in front, folks. Reckon Soviar fires it. Goal, Soviar! Dragons pick it up in the neutral zone. Try to advance it in, and Soviar says stop right there. Whoa, Soviar's out in front. Races it up to the face-off circle. Fires it. Goal, Dragons! Dragons tied at one. Soviar goal, 5:37 remaining in the first period. Woo! Soviar to Jacobazzi. Woo, save Panthers. Puck comes back over to the near corner. Jacobazzi, oh, yeah! Looks like Soviar tipped it in. But to no avail, Soviar shoots one. Goal, Dragons! Soviar goal. Soviar's out in front. Races it up the slot, fires it. Goal, Dragons! Short-handed goal, Bracken Soviar. Up by one. Dragons are on fire, hunting it down behind the express net. Wraparound goal, Bracken Soviar! Chasing him down. Oh, he's good. That was Soviar again, I think. Soviar knocked in another one. Drew Scholes picks it up, skates it out to the neutral zone. All the way down in the Phantom zone, he's out. Off on his own, fires it. Save Phantoms, oh! Almost got his own rebound, and he does! Drew Scholes, ladies and gentlemen! Oh, Mason. Over Drew Scholes. Goal! Dragons, Drew Scholes! Top shelf, baby! Goals out in front, all out by himself, on a breakaway, fires it in, he fires it in, goal Dragons! And here comes Goals right up the middle, fires it high, top shelf baby, goal Dragons! Oh, sends it up to Bruce Goals, goal digging zag, fires it! Goal, Dragons! Dragons up by five. Drew Scholes goal. Top shelf, baby! Three. Richardson from the far corner over to Scholes again. Jensen's edge. Singer from the far boards sends it towards the net. Bouncer loose puck. Drew Scholes gets the rebound. Making it
2-0. Dragons on top. Bose is out in front. Skates it up the slot. Fires it. Go, Dragons! Woo! Drew Skulls make it in. 1-2. Skull skates it in up the near side, over to the face-off circle. Looking for Sobiar. Go, Dragons! Hard angle shot by Drew Skulls, and it bounces in. For his shootout attempt, number 24. Carries it up the slot.
Get him, crew. Get him, crew.
Fires it. Go, Dragons! Shootout title one, Drew Skulls. Comes it back up to Sobiar. Sobiar centering pass. Drew Skulls. Go, Dragons! Here's over to Skulls it goes. Back ends it in, baby! Game tied at one. Rolls down to 15 seconds in the second period. Matt Singer on the ice. Score! Oh yeah! Matt Singer's shot off of the netminder, and Skulls knocks in the rebound. Tie game. Back to Burks. Fires it through some traffic, and in the crease, loose puck. Yeah! Skulls! Skulls! Dragons up by one. Skulls carries it in, fires it off the side of the net, back to the back wall. And yeah! Goal, Dragons! Skulls gets the rebound. Backhand one in. He's picked him off. Uh-oh. That singer puts it in front, and Blackmore backhands one in, making it 6-0 Dragons. And Blackmore keeps it in the zone. Back to Skulls, and he's going to stand it up. Blackmore scoops it out. No! He's cooked off the races, and he's out front. Face-off, Cook sends it back to Burks, and Blackmore will send it up on net from the neutral zone. Goal, Dragons!
Wow, Blackmore goal, unassisted.
Pekin Jr Dragons are taking the ice at Pekin Veterans Memorial Arena in Pekin, Illinois!
Yo, Pekin Jr Dragons say good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to game number 2 in the CUHL seed round for the 2023-2024
hockey season!
And we're off. And referee checks Knapsiger into the boards. Your officiating staff in competition for the arm cross of the night. Looks like the guy on the right there, my right, is winning. Turn down for what? Give a hoot, don't pollute. Can't lose this one. Should have brought a crappy hat to throw on the ice if he gets another one. Oh man. It was an AZ, but nothing else. Woohoo! 33's Daddy, sponsored by All Seasons Ice Rink Coffee from the snack bar. It's not that good. Carries it across the center line. Offside Dragons! That's okay. And the crowd goes wild. 6:42 remaining in regulation. 33's Daddy, sponsored by Ice Mountain. 100% recycled. Water, I guess. Recycled water, folks. Okay. Goal chases the puck down. And the goalie's way out of the crease. Here come the Huskies, right back out of their zone. Yep. That could have been a tripping call. Jack and Buzzy steamrolled a kid. Bruce goals at center. Houston Richardson and Brecken Sobiar on the wing. Chet Knapsiger and Grayson Blevins on defense. Here we go! Let's go, Dragons! This is Pekin Jr Dragons hockey! Woo-hoo.
Let's go, Chiefs!
And we're off! Hey! Goal waved up! Goodness gracious, that never happened! Make that a zero. Hey, how do you like them apples? If that doesn't motivate these boys to move their feet, I don't know what will. Let's go, Dragons! Hello, Mr. Hill. Bonjour. Anybody you want to say hi to?
No.
Chip Hill does not want to say hi to anyone. Everybody, everybody, okay. And the final game of the Junior Dragons regular season. It's really loud in here, so I'm gonna be screaming my guts out. Hold on, we got number 5.
I'm gonna take a drink of water. 33's Daddy, sponsored by Aquafina today.
So we are almost picked it off with a Leaf player in front of the net, but it just went a little wide there. Just a bit outside. Bollenauer makes the save. All right. now are missing it in his paraphernalia there. That was the save of the game right there, fellas. I said fellas. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for the second player to second period, not period, period of play, folks. Those pesky blue lines will get you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I mentioned that I'm going to upload this when I get back to the hotel, but you're watching it now, so you already know. I'm a funny guy. Ooh, I had a kid almost fall down the steps. That wasn't good. They saved her, though, folks. Everybody's okay. I think Chip Hill dropped a baby earlier. Skulls for the faceoff. All right, faceoff in the Trevian zone. Let's go! Hit the net, boys!
Let's go!
Towards that ball. Center, Soviar on the wing.
Yeah, one too many!
Too many men.
One too many!
By the Trevians. Yeah, there he goes. Hi! Soviar was calling it out. Y'all, Pekin Jr Dragons are up by three after the first period of play. Courtesy of a hat trick by number 33. Jet Nafziger, number 13 today. Woo! I'm not gonna lose my hat though. Sabres swat at it. Yeah, keep it in. Nafziger keeps it in. And oh, looks like he did. Sweet! Oh, to the outside. Nafziger keeps it in the zone. Carries it up to the faceoff circle. Shoots! Save Sabres! And Burks keeps it in. Centering pass. Oh! Sabres cover. 12 seconds remaining in the Dragons power play. Oh, penalty. Number 33 wearing 13 today, Jet Nafziger. What did he do? I don't know. Nafziger goes up for his first penalty of the 2023-2024 hockey season. Congratulations to Mr. Jet Nafziger. That's my boy. 33's Daddy, sponsored by Hampton Inn Coffee. Got anybody you want to say hi to, Mr. Hill?
All the people down in the club cabaret.
We've got a referee dispute over here with the Jaguar bench, maybe. Nope. Just cordially saying hello, I imagine.
Hey, Brett, get yourself!
All right. Looks like somebody's getting yelled at over there. Okay. Officials are officiating, coaches are arguing, and no one knows where we're going.
Sharing is caring.
Oh, that's good. 33's Daddy, sponsored by 33's Mommy, because he just took a sip of her beverage. Thank you so much, 33's Mommy. All right, we're starting over. The scoreboard says that we're up by two.
Let's go, boys!
That's funny. These guys are losing their minds over here.
Fix the score.
Okay. Score's fixed. Everybody's happy. Couldn't quite connect there. Dragons offside. 3:22 remaining in the first half. Dragons down by one. Face off in the neutral zone. The only thing I'm missing is some coffee. I wish I had some coffee this morning. I don't have any sponsorships this morning.
33's daddy, unsanctioned this morning. Got another delayed penalty here. That one will be on the Panthers, it would seem. 2:02 remaining in the first half. And the crowd's going wild over here. Doesn't this look like fun, ladies and gentlemen? I mean, what would you rather be doing out in the cold on a Sunday morning, right? All right. That was Soviar again, I think. Soviar knocked in another one. Yeah, yeah. 10 seconds left in the first period. Dragons up by 5. 10:02 remaining in the first period. If I didn't say second period, I meant to. My wife just tried to correct me. That's okay. Thank you, 33's mommy. You gotta keep me in check. 33's daddy, sponsored once again by Mountain Dew. I'm doing the dew. All right, we got some officiating to do here with our officials. Officials are officiating at the officials booth there. This is a Junior Dragons power play. Yeah. Let's go, Dragons! I'm gonna pan over here, get a good shot of all of our Pekin Jr Dragons parents. Yeah, that's right! Let's go! Let's go! Everybody's so excited to be here. 33's Daddy, sponsored once again by Hampton Inn Coffee. So delicious. It's the premium stuff, folks. Can't emphasize that enough. Bert swats it out of the crease and sends it back down into the bike zone. I don't really feel like that was necessarily icing call worthy, but I'm not an official. And I'm biased. These kids can skate like the wind when they're not chasing an icing puck. They had a little horsey named Paul Revere. You see in my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, picking up sand. Sheriff punches on my tail because I'm in demand. Skulls at center for the faceoff. Dragons and bikes line up. Center ice. To congratulate each other on a, well, I don't know what they're saying, honestly, but sure, it's all good to each other. 33's Daddy, sponsored once again by Hampton Inn. 100% Arabica bold roast, dark bold roast coffee. Okay, still scoreless. That was a butt clincher. Must have been another delayed penalty on the Dragons. Imagine that. So we'll have another disadvantage on the penalty kill here. These refs are serious, huh? Let's get another shot of our Pekin Jr Dragon grandstand over here. Got all kinds of good stuff. Thank you to our Pekin Jr Dragons parents.